What's your definition of good hair?
Something that looks relaxed and nice.
If your hair is relaxed, white people are relaxed. If your hair is nappy, they're not happy.
Oh, God.
This October, Chris Rock will take you back to your roots.
Just yesterday, my daughter came into the house and said, "Daddy, how come I don't have good hair?" I wonder how she came up with that idea.
Within the black community, if you have good hair, you're prettier or better than. The lighter, the brighter, the better.
They want to go like this, like Farrah Fawcett.
There's so many pressures to straighten your hair.
Look at my ring, still there.
Relax is the chemical that will take a black woman's hair from this and change it into this.
It's kind of like a torture session.
Could you tell us how dangerous Relaxer is?
Sodium hydroxide will burn through your skin.
So that can's got a good perm.
This whole side was burnt off, and that's how the asymmetrical look came in with salt and pepper.
So you saying your hair is addicted to Relaxer?
I am on the creamy crack.
Creamy crack.
So what's in your hair now?
This is a weave.
This is a weave.
Two pieces here.
You know, like extensions.
Like that.
The black hair business is a $9 billion business.
One of these can run you $5,000.
Well, I have a layaway plan.
So you can lay away the weeds.
That's right.
Have you ever put your hand through a black woman's hair?
Hell no, not a black woman.
You just don't touch it.
Do not touch my weave.
No.
Does your wife let you touch her hair?
The question is, do I let her touch mine?
Weave sex is a little awkward.
What do you do?
I guess stay on top.
This is a 7,000-pound batch of relaxers.
This will last Prince about a month.
Get ready to go around the world.
Right now, I have Indian hair.
Human hair is India's biggest export.
You know, 10 inch to 40.
10 inches and better.
Yes.
It's like porno.
Tell me.
In the award-winning new comedy that Vanity Fair calls hilarious.
Has anybody ever tried to steal your hair?
No.
If you see some black women, just run the other way. What I really wanted to know, if I could make any money selling black hair. Black hair! Would you like to buy some black hair?
They don't want to look like, you know, Africa like this. You make sure the hair's straight, look more natural.
So my nappy hair is not worth anything.
Good hair.
My advice for men when they're making love to a woman who has weave is keep your hands on the top.